While this emergency continues, having water today doesn't guarantee that you'll have it tomorrow. So save as much used water as you can, and catch as much rainwater as you can. You can use either for flushing toilets. Keep baths to a minimum. Showers are preferable. These precautions will help take the strain off the system and hopefully maintain your supply. Take care of water and how you use it.